Wendy 给我们一个 short message， 然后我们要发礼物，所以呢，你们要好好坐着听 Wendy 老师给你们 message， 好不好？来，我们欢迎我们的 Children Pastor Wendy。
I'll take care of it. Can you put it? Yeah. I understand. Okay. You want to be my interpreter?
The future、okay. children pastor 出现了
I know.
I'm getting Anderson. Goody goody.
All right. Can everyone grab a seat?
啊，请大家坐一下。
Interpret for me, Anderson. Okay, great. So, Merry Christmas, guys.
大家圣诞快乐。
I have a question for you. What is the best thing you love about Christmas?
你们最喜欢圣诞节是什么
？The present, yes. A lot of people love the present.
很多人喜欢礼物。
Anyone else?
还有没有
？Yes, Esther.
No school.
I know.
不用上课啊。
What's even better? No day after Christmas.
Wendy, I have a seven coin from Egypt.
Okay.
So whoever answers question, can we give to them?
Yeah.
All right.
Those might worth a lot, like in 10 years.
Real coin from Egypt, okay?
So
I have 5 more.
Just one more person. Pastor, can we get one more person?
Yeah, sure.
Someone, yes, Xavier.
Xavier? Where's Xavier?
Huh? The Polar Express. Yeah, where Santa is.
Which, I like that train.
Yeah.
You're maybe, good.
So, yeah, and a lot of people think about Christmas, and we think about the perfect Christmas, what it would be like.
所以很多人在想说，哎呀，圣诞节理想的圣诞节应该是什么样子
？But I want to tell you that the first Christmas, the very first Christmas, was not very easy.
可是我想告诉大家，第一个圣诞节却听起来没有那么理想。
And it was cozy, but it was not very comfortable.
虽然安全，可是不是那么舒适。
Yeah, so we're gonna look at what happened to Mary.
我们想看看玛利亚。当时发生什么事
？So quickly, so Mary, through the Holy Spirit, she was with a child.
那时候玛利亚怎么样？怀孕了。
And her husband to be Joseph was really confused, and he didn't want to marry Mary anymore.
可是约瑟呢，却不是很想跟她结婚，因为他有点迷惑。Why are you so confused?
Because,
Can I ask the kids?
What? Yes.
Anybody know why Joseph is so confused? Want to marry his wife? His wife is pregnant.
That is true. So Esther, you know that Joseph was thinking the child in Mary's belly was not his. So he said, well, I don't think I can marry you anymore, Mary.
因为约瑟其实知道那个玛利亚怀的肚子的那个小孩不是他的，因为他还没过门呢，那怎么会怀孕呢？所以他其实非常挣扎，不愿意娶她。
Thank you. I could only imagine how sad Mary was. But an angel showed up to Joseph as well in a dream and told him to not be afraid because the child in Mary'sBelly was from the Holy Spirit.
所以玛利亚很伤心的时候呢，也不知道怎么解释。可是天使出现在约瑟面前，告诉他：“你不要害怕，你就勇敢娶玛利亚，因为她肚子所怀的孕是从圣灵来的。”
At the same time, Augustus Caesar, a very powerful king back then, had an order everyone need to go back to their hometown, and they need to list their name in a register.
可是那时候呢，罗马这个皇帝下令，所有的人都要回到他原来的故乡去登记户口。
I don't know what it feels like to be pregnant, but Mary was really pregnant then, and they had to travel from Nazareth to Bethlehem, which will take a whole day walking if they don't stop.
所以玛利亚那时候身孕已经重了，从北方到伯利恒，从这个要走的路程，一天如果不休息，要一整天才到。我相信对玛利亚是非常吃力的一件事。
Wow, on a donkey, you know, for a whole day, yeah,
骑在驴子上面摇来摇去, 我相信是非常不舒服的。
Mary must be really, really tired and sick.
大概非常的辛苦。
And what's even more difficult was that when they got to Bethlehem, there was no room for them in the inn.
最糟糕的是伯利恒的时候, 所有的客店都已经满了, 居然没有地方给他住。
So Mary gave birth to a son, and the child was laid in a manger where all the animals were being fed.
结果你知道吗? 耶稣居然诞生在客店后面, 专门养这些牲畜啊, 驴啊, 这个马的地方, 就在马槽里诞生了。
That's why I say it probably was very cozy and warm, but maybe not so comfortable.
所以我说可能个地方很安全, 可是并不是很舒适的地方。
And maybe when they were falling asleep, you know, Mary's like, okay, my day finally is over. You know, it's a stressful day for me. Oh, okay, I'm falling asleep. All of a sudden, someone knocked on the door.
所以玛利亚可能当天一整天奔波,非常疲倦,要休息的, 可是居然有人敲门, call, call, call.
And smelly shepherd come in.
然后那些牧羊人,就是全身都是这些, 羊骚味的牧羊人出现了。
And they were so happy, and they say, we came here because an angel showed up to us and said, don't be afraid, because I bring you some good news, that a savior was born in David's town. He is Christ.
因为牧羊人说,天使在野地向显现告诉我们说,你知道吗? 大卫的城里今天为我们诞生的主耶稣基督,所以我们特别来看你。
So it was a very, very busy first Christmas for Mary.
这就是玛利亚。 也是第一次圣诞节非常戏剧化的一个故事的情节一部分。
But the Bible tells us that what Mary did, what would you do if you were Mary? Anyone?
如果你是玛利亚, 你会怎么样?
One person. Yes, Esther. Pray?
祷告。
That's good. Yeah, but Mary said, yeah, the Bible says Mary hid these things in her heart. So she treasured all that happened in her heart.
所以玛利亚不但祷告, 还把她所看到, 听到的所有的事情, 深深地放在心里面, 仔细地去思想。
I love Christmas.
我很喜欢圣诞节。
It's definitely my favorite holiday.
这是我最喜欢的这个节庆。
But we need to remember the true meaning of Christmas.
可是我们要彼此提醒, 到底圣诞节真实的意义是什么?
And it's about Jesus.
是有关耶稣的。
And Mary, even though a lot of bad things and busy things and not so happy things happened to her, she remembered, she treasured, I believe this is what she treasured. In Luke chapter 1, it says, the angel said to her, when she was not with child yet, the angel said, Mary, God has blessed you and is with you.
所以呢, 我相信呢, 这个圣诞节最重要的提醒就是玛利亚当初初次天使告诉她, 她还没有怀孕的迹象的时候, 天使告诉她, 神要在你, 要使用你, 做其, 做大事。
All right, I'm going to copy Pastor David here right now. So say to the next person next to you.
好, 请问旁边说,
you are blessed and God is with you.
上帝与你同在, 因为你, 所以你很受祝福。
And Mary, even though she went through so many different problems, she always said to herself in her heart, I believe that I am blessed and God is with me.
所以玛利亚虽然遇到很多困难, 她知道只要神与我同在, 我就是受祝福的女子。
I promise, I'm almost done, so pay attention. This Christmas, you know, maybe we might not get the present that we always wanted it.
也许今年圣诞节你拿到的礼物并不是你最想要的。
Maybe, you know, one or two family members that you really love couldn't make it to the Christmas dinner.
甚至你想要邀请一些家人聚集, 可能他们忙不过来, 没办法在一起。
Or maybe you are feeling sick, or your family members are sick.
例如说你生病了, 或是你家里人有人生病了。
But let us remember that because Jesus was born, and we can be blessed by God, and He is with us.
因为主耶稣诞生, 我们就都要因此而得福。
And if you would like to have this blessing and have God always with you, you can do that by receiving Jesus as your Savior, as your Lord in your heart. today if you haven't done so yet.
所以你如果还没有机会把你的心敞开，你也可以今天就把心敞开，让主耶稣住在你的里面，让你得到祝福。
Because the best birthday gift anyone can give to Jesus is their heart.
所以我们能够给耶稣最好的礼物，回应他，就是把我们的心献上。
Can we pray together?
好，我们一起来祷告好吗？
Dear God,
谢谢耶稣。
Thank you so much that you love us so much that you gave your one and only Son, Jesus.
谢谢你将你的独生爱子耶稣赐给我们。
That whoever believes in him will not perish but have eternal life.
凡是相信他的人不至灭亡，反得永生。
Lord, we know that when you are with us, we are blessed.
神啊，我们知道当你与我们同在，我们就要得祝福。
Please come into our heart.
求你来到我们的心里面
，Have all of it，
让我们的心完全充满属于你。
In Jesus' name we pray，
奉主耶稣的名所求
，Amen。
Amen。好，我们谢谢温迪牧师。